my first visit to Magic Hat Brewery in Vermont was where I believed that there was more out there to try than growing up as a guy that his first beer experience was Molson Golden, because my dad drank Molson Golden and that was the first beer I stole out of the fridge. So I think my first visit to Magic Hat in Vermont was when I got turned on craft.